Welcome or welcome back to my channel. Today, y'all already know, I will be reacting to Lil Nas X's new song called Industry Baby. Very good promotion on TikTok and Instagram. I don't know if he actually went to court. I wouldn't be surprised if he did, because it was like an actual lawsuit thing. But anyways, it was good marketing. Okay, I was looking for the word and I couldn't find it. But yeah, this song has Jack Harlow on it, and I'm like, how? What? Where did this come from? But yeah, excited to see what will happen, because it should be good. Also, it's a fundraiser, which is amazing. I wish I could have reacted to like his other music videos, like Montero and Sun Goes Down, but it's the whole thing. And yeah, let's just get straight into this reaction.
Lil Nas X, I sentenced you to 5 years in Montero State Prison. Baby bet, ayy, couple X, ayy, couple Grammys on your couple plaques, ayy, that's a fact, ayy, throw it back, ayy, and this one is for the champion, ain't lost since I began, yo, funny how you said it was the year, yo, then I went did it again, yo.
So he put fake tattoos on him, just for the video. I don't know, maybe he's trying to seem more like a prisoner. Also, this scene is very weird. So, glad my parents aren't subscribed to this channel. I told you long ago, on the road, I got what they waiting for. All run from nothing, dog, get your soul. Just tell them ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I want to hear you say, because he definitely got paid to wear those beats. Because same thing happened with Stay, right? For Leroy. Were those beats? I don't know. Because at first I saw like a 9, and I'm like, that doesn't make sense. But like a B would make sense, right? Or am I just like literally on something? I mean, they're really popular artists right now, both of them. So I wouldn't be surprised if Beats paid them to secretly, I guess. Well, you're legally supposed to say it's some type of ad, but I'm not responsible for that. So it's their work, not mine. Tell a rap nigga I don't see ya. I'm a pop nigga like Bieber. I don't fuck bitches, I'm queer. But these nigga bitches like me dear. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, holy do it. I ain't fall off, I just ain't release my new shit. I blew up and everybody trying to sue me. You call me Nas, but the hood call me Doobie. And this one is for the champion.
Track record so clean, they couldn't wait to just bash me. I must be getting too flashy, y'all shouldn't have let the world gas me. It's too late cause I'm here to stay, and these girls know that I'm nasty. I sent it back to her boyfriend with my handprint on her ass cheek. City talking, we taking notes, tell him all to keep making posts. Wish he could, but he can't get close. OG's so proud of me that he choking up while he making toast. I'm the type that you can't control, said I would then I made it so. I don't clear up rumors, hey. Where's y'all sense of humor? Hey. I'm done making jokes cause they got old like baby boomers. Turn my haters to consumers, I make vets feel like they juniors. Say your time is coming soon, but just like Oklahoma, mine is coming sooner. I'm just a late bloomer. I done peak in high school, I'm still out here getting cuter. All these social networks and computers got these pussies walking around like they ain't losers.
I told you long ago on the road, I got what they waiting for. Just tell him ain't laying low. You was never really rooting for me anyway. When I'm back up at the top, I wanna hear you say, yeah.
You know, I wonder what the budget was for this film. Lil Nas X himself, Jack Harlow himself. I found that funny. But yeah, I wonder what the budget was, cause fire? I'm kidding. But cool video. I didn't think that the part he released would just be a hook or intro, whatever you want to consider it. Cause I thought it would be the chorus, but as you can tell, it's not. Oh, this song, if it doesn't blow up, which view-wise, it hasn't blown up yet. Like, I don't know why. Cause like he really promoted this song really well in my opinion. And for Lil Nas X's standards, typically he has like a couple hundred thousand views already. Cause as of right now, it premiered 38 minutes ago, but it only has 24,000 views. And I would think it'd have like above 50,000, but I'm really hoping it does like gain more soon, because it does deserve the traction. They definitely put a lot of work and effort and money into this. So yeah, that's gonna be my reaction to this video by Lil Nas X. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, don't forget to leave a thumbs up down below. Subscribe if you like the content I create, and if you do, don't forget to hit the notification bell to get notified when I upload. Gosh, my lungs get big from this. And make sure to stay positive and be kind.